Welcome to our channel, where we explore the peer review process of scientific journals. Peer review is a rigorous evaluation process that ensures the quality and accuracy of research articles. The process begins when a researcher submits their article to a journal for publication. The editor then assesses the article's suitability for the journal's scope and aims. If the article meets the criteria, it is sent to experts in the field for review. These experts evaluate the article's methodology, validity of findings, and overall significance. Reviewers provide constructive feedback to improve the article's clarity and impact. The feedback helps the author revise and enhance their work before resubmitting it. Reviewers remain anonymous, ensuring unbiased evaluations and preventing conflicts of interest. After the author incorporates the recommendations, the article undergoes a second round of review. If the article passes this stage, it is accepted for publication. However, if major issues are identified, the article may be rejected or sent back for further revisions. The peer review process can take several weeks or even months, depending on the volume of submissions and reviewer availability. Peer-reviewed articles are considered more reliable and trustworthy than those without peer review. The process helps maintain high standards in scientific research. It helps identify and correct errors, inconsistencies, or methodological flaws. Peer review also ensures that published research advances the field and contributes to the scientific community's knowledge. However, it is not without limitations. Reviewers may overlook certain flaws or biases in the article. In some cases, reviewers may have conflicting opinions, leading to delays or rejections. To address these challenges, some journals use a double-blind review, where both the author and reviewers remain anonymous. Other journals may opt for open review, where the reviewers' names are disclosed. Ultimately, the peer review process is crucial for ensuring the integrity and quality of scientific publications. It provides a valuable system of checks and balances to safeguard the accuracy and credibility of research. Thanks for viewing this micro-learning video and don't forget to subscribe for future updates.